It's so beautiful here. It's so English in many ways. There's this sweet smelling lavender. Oh, and the garden's just full of roses. It's like a perfect English summer's day. And we're just in time for afternoon tea. But come over to this side of the house and you get a completely different view. Just look at this stunning volcanic crater lake. Staying at Ndali is like stepping back in time. There's no electricity, so the dining room is lit by kerosene lamps and candles,